That was a great man who worked for the civil rights in the USA.
Hello, people. I'm Oral Wright. Here's a little bit about myself. I was born in 1871 in Lynchville.
I'm lead vocals for one of the most popular and influential rock bands for the last 30 years. You too. I was born on May 19th, 1960 in North Dublin. My name is Bono.
Hi, I'm Noah Amtrep.
My name is Albert Einstein.
Hi, I'm Sarah Palin. I was born February 11th, 1962. Believe it or not, people can run for vice president even at the age of 5.
Who are you?
Amelia Earhart.
Oh. Very nice. Wait, who are you?
Perez Gotti.
Who are you? Who are you?
My name is Sacagawea, and it means Brooklyn. I was born in 1780.
I'm Henry Ford. Let's start one and where I was born. I was born on
July. Who are you?
Wilbur Wright.
I'm Henry Ford.
Davy Crockett.
What happened to your head?
Got shot in the head.
Did it hurt?
Yes!
Where are you?
Dan Houston.
How's it going, Helen? Who are you?
Mother Teresa.
George Washington.
Who are you?
First President of the United States. And there's a little flag though.
Oh, flag thing. You're a rock?
Yes, sir. Lyman Smith, mad skills.
She's a little bit hostile today.
Are you gonna put this in like the thingy? In like the pig? No! Mr. Wood! No! No!
This is real!